No matter how many times you watch it, no matter how many times you tell somebody about it, it's still hard to fathom what Kobe Bryant did Wednesday night inside Staples Center in the final game of his 20-year NBA career. He became the first man to score 50 in his final NBA game. He became the oldest man in NBA history to score 60 points in his final NBA game. The fifth player in NBA history to play 20 seasons in the NBA, but the first to play all 20 with one franchise. Seconds to go, he was at the line. He hit both free throws to finish his career with a 60-point performance as he helped the Lakers rally from 15 down to win their 17th game of this season.